What U.S. teams played in the CFL? After the 1994 season, the CFL announced that the league's five U.S. teams, Baltimore, the San Antonio Texans, the former Sacramento Gold Miners, the Shreveport Pirates and the expansion Memphis Mad Dogs and Birmingham Barracudas, would be placed in a new South Division, while the Canadian teams would reside in the